Well, students at Leetonia High School were evacuated this morning. This picture of the students standing outside the building was tweeted to us by a student. Reports of a strong electrical smell coming from the shop area were reported. Firefighters couldn't find the source of the smell and thought it may have come from the building's cooling system. We're told no one was hurt, and at this time, those students are back in class.